Hello friends, in today's video we are going to learn about a case of neurocysticercosis. Neurocysticercosis is caused by ingestion of food contaminated with the parasite of Treponema solium. It is seen in the undercooked meat or cat feces. So neurocysticercosis is caused by ingestion of undercooked meat or cat feces. Clinical presentation of the neurocysticercosis is new onset partial seizure with or without secondary generalization. In this video, you can see a 15-year-old male patient presented in the casualty department with the focal partial seizure. Now, how to diagnose a case of neurocysticercosis? We have to do MRI brain. MRI brain shows a contrast enhancing ring lesion with surrounding edema. A viable parasite of neurocysticercosis appear as a cystic lesion and non-viable or dead parasite appear as a calcification in the MRI brain. Now, how to treat a case of neurocysticercosis? We have to give the three therapy. The first one is the anticonvulsant therapy because a patient present with the convulsion. The second one is the anti-cysticidal therapy and the third one is the corticosteroids. In anticonvulsant, we have to give levetiracetam or sodium valproate as per the body weight of the patient, 10 to 15 mg per kg per day. These have to give until the follow-up CT or MRI shows the resolution of the lesion. It takes few months to year for the resolution of the cysticercoid lesion. The mainstay of the therapy is the anti-cysticidal therapy. Anti-cysticidal or anti-helminthic therapy, which accelerate the destruction of the parasite, which resulting in the faster resolution of the infection. In this group, the drugs comes are albendazole and the praziquantel. The dose of albendazole is 15 mg per kg per day, 2 times a day for 8 days. And the dose of praziquantel is 15 mg per kg per day for 15 days. Along with the anti-cysticidal therapy, we have to give corticosteroid. Corticosteroid is given to reduce the host inflammatory response to the degenerating parasite. Because a dead parasite produce the inflammatory response in the body. The drugs include are the dexamethasone and the prednisolone. The dose of prednisolone is 1 mg per kg per day, which is tapering over the next 20 to 30 days. This is the treatment of neurocysticercosis: anticonvulsant therapy, anti-cysticidal therapy or anti-helminthic therapy, and the corticosteroids. Thank you.